Looking abroad now, Argentines protested in front of the Central Bank of Argentina against the International Monetary Fund as an IMF mission to focus on the country's debt restructuring arrived into the Latin American country. Meanwhile, the International Monetary Fund said there is no intention of putting pressure on Argentina over its loan. Authorities in Buenos Aires are hoping to renegotiate repayments on a $44 billion loan.